My name is Mohammed Abdul Abdullahi. I'm leaving one of the camps of the Dadaab refugee camps. I was born here. What I know is only this camp. I wanted a better life than this one. I think my mother has lost hope of going back to Somalia because of this war. She told me that we are expecting to stay some months, 2 months, 1 month, and then we go back to our country. But months, years, 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 until we come here, and up to now we are here. Also my wife, she was born here in 1993. We meet here and love each other inside the camp. We got married, a little baby girl we have now, and we are expecting another one. Our life, you can imagine, 27 good years living in a refugee camp. We don't know another place. We don't know our country, Somalia. We are just like a bird in a cage, cannot move anywhere else. We are just imagining like we are Kenyans because we don't know any other country. We are Somalis, but we don't know where even Somalia is. If you ask me now which direction Somalia is, I cannot tell you. We are doing a hard job. We are working the same as the Kenyans is doing here. We are earning less than $100. We are not looking the amount we are earning, but we are looking the people we are helping. We are helping our mothers, our sisters, our children. What we are helping is our people. What will make happiest in my life is seeing a different thing in my daughter and my children, a different life. I lose hope now, me, but what I'm hoping is my children to get a better life than what I had in this refugee camp. Now she's new, she's only 2 years, but what I'm expecting or what I'm praying God to give me is my daughter to get a good life and a good world and freedom. Freedom is the most important thing in human beings.